Barber String Quartet, also more well known as his Adagio for Strings. There's not a ton of time to ask an audience to be sad, but this is one of those pieces that is very well known for that. Our quartet found a great amount of interest in not only how this quartet explores sadness, but how it explores the cathartic aspect of sadness and how necessary sorrow and despair are in a healing process. So when Barber wrote this movement, he was very inspired by the poem. And I'll read that. As when far off in the middle of an ocean, a crest-shaped curve of wave begins to whiten and rise above the surface. Then, rolling on gathers and gathers until it reaches land, huge as a mountain, and crashes among the rocks with a prodigious roar. And what was deep comes churning up from the bottom in light swirls of sunken sand and living things.